गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर 11, सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट। यू सी हियर इन द चैप्टर द रूल्स आर गिवन। यू आर सीइंग, यू कैन सी हियर द रूल्स आर गिवन। दैट इज ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन इन द क्लास दैट हाउ टू यूज द हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द सब्जेक्ट नंबर एंड सब्जेक्ट जेंडर। So this is the rules, you just go through it, then after we will discuss the exercises. Children, this is exercise number A. You see, this is page number 56 and exercise A. So first is done, second you see the quality of these carrots is, here you write is, in the third is, in the fourth disobey, in the fifth is, sixth were, seventh has, and eight likes. Next exercise. Here you have to find out the corrections, it means mistakes, errors, and you have to correct them. So you have to write the full sentences here. It is already done. So just only revise and make the corrections if there. Nitish is one of those who never take things seriously. Okay, next is, everyone was disappointed with the magic show. Neither of these toys is useful. Either you or I have to take the dog for a walk. Is measles contagious? The cattle are grazing in the meadow. Alia and Payal go for a walk in the morning. Here you have to write the corrections. What the question is, each sentence in this passage has an error. Error, you know, mistake. The error, find out the, identify the error and write the correct word. So here you have to find out the mistakes also. Underline the mistakes, corrections, and then after write the correct words here. So you see the line wise. For this line, second sentence, what you write was, third is were, then was. All are was, only third is were. Okay children, so these are the exercises you match. Next turn, I will take your test of this chapter, means chapter number 11. Okay, thank you so much.